and girls of every age. Wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween. This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween, everybody make a scene. Trick or treat, tell the neighbors come.
Pumpkins, pumpkins, and pumpkins. We got some big pumpkins. We out the Walmart?
We out the Walmart. Walmart!
I said we out the Walmart.
There's another pumpkin. Hand me the pumpkin first. Hand me the pumpkin first, Stumper. Yeah, that's yours.
Stop
right
showing
there.
Me!
That's yours right there.
That one
is. That's yours. Going home to do pumpkin theaters in Candy Apples. So shut it the heck up.
Hey, YouTube, you got ticked off that. Yeah, we're going to carve some pumpkins with all my little tots over there. And I got my lovely, beautiful wife. And I got my other son in there playing Fortnite. Happy Halloween. Everybody say happy Halloween.
Eat a dick.
Got to take the head off first. Take the top off first. Take the top off and then shave the fat. Once you shave the fat,
dude, that shit stinks.
Then you can clean the pumpkin out. So come on, let's shave it off. This is the perfect pumpkin knife.
You didn't do it right. You gotta do a stencil and then you do the pumpkin.
Why can't you stencil it now?
That's not the way you do it!
Well, that's the way we're doing. Okay, Landon.
Don't
put that in. Here, use this.
Where's the
lid? See how you do that?
Get your
cup. Stinky.
You lost your seat. Get on your feet.
Okay, there's the lid. All right, let him get in there. Pull everything out.
Sorry,
here, John, here.
Use
this one.
Don't make
me
feel.
Yeah,
he's using
it. Make your legs sit down so you can do a pumpkin, please.
Amanda.
Wait, Amanda's like Mason's hairline.
Wait, I'm gonna stick a knife in
it.
Go ahead.
Oh, Mason, leave him alone.
Last time you ran, and what happened when you got the spatula slapped on your arm?
No.
Get up and get it. What? Don't stop.
What
happened when
you
got the spatula slapped on your arm?
This time
it'll be a
steak
knife sticking
you. Can you get it? It's in that drawer. No, in the drawer. Not that.
Next step, make sure all the pumpkins are cleared out. You can get all the stuff out of it, which this one here, my Landon did. But I still see some seeds in there, my Landon, so we got to do a little bit more work on that. We got Jonathan over here. Let's see what his looks like. How'd he do? Good job, Jonathan. Oh, he got a seed or two in there, too. And now we're going to throw all the seeds and the guts in the pan. That's step two. Now, step three, we're going to draw. Take some time to take.
You got a picture. Go get my phone out of my room, and we'll pull up its face. And I'll see what I can do on it and draw it first.
Well, I'm Pennywise the dancing.
All right, we got an idea, guys. We're going to try to do this face on the pumpkin. What do you think?
Give me a
there. What are you doing? What's wrong with his eyes?
I'm trying to make his eyes. Yeah, that's just a rough sketch, bud. I mean, Jesus, give me a break here. What are you doing? Making a ladder on a plate? What are you gonna stick it to the pumpkin? You freak the leak. Make it big again. Make it big. And then it would have the eyes. What color is his eyes?
Yellow.
It doesn't matter. Then do his eyes. You said they're yellow.
Can I do it? Yeah, that's perfect. That's perfect.
Let's see ya.
First, you need to do white all around it, Dad.
I'm not worried about that right now, son. I'm just worried about getting a rough sketch of what it looks like. That's all. Right?
Jimmy Stinky.
And then he's got a red. His nose is like this. This could be his nose right here. Really, turn it back on. It's like a pudgy nose, so it'd be like
yeah, his nose is black, Dad.
It's red. It's red.
On a new pumpkin.
All this will wipe off. I'm just drawing a picture. Nope. Yes, it will.
You said it will wipe off.
It will. Not in a minute, I'm going to chop it up in pieces and you're going to
do it.
Okay, because you're being a sissy bitch. I was just trying to get an idea, so we can't do that. I'm not an artist. I can't do it.
Yeah, you're a retard.
Want me to do it?
Huh?
Want me to do it?
Yeah, you do it. If you think you can do it, go ahead and
do it. He ain't an artist.
Because he gets mad about everything we do. Here, give me. I'll shoot it. You do it. The John's over here. He's going to stab himself in the belly. See, guys, this is what you don't do. You don't lay the pumpkin on your belly and try to cut it out. Because, therefore, when you miss, it goes in your stomach. Put it up on a table.
It won't cut me.
Lay it sideways and put it up on a table, you prickly. Ravens won. 30-16. Yeah, Daddy. It's looking pretty good. How are we going to carve it out? I don't know. He's coming alive. He's coming alive. He's coming alive, fellas. Look at him.
All right.
He's coming alive.
Looks, I don't know what that thing is.
It looks just like it.
Yeah. No, you say that because it's yours.
Alright, look at it, John. It looks just like it.
This is the tomahawk. If the pumpkins come alive, down with the pumpkins and on the tomahawk. I gotta maybe go up a little bit more here. Make it a little thicker.
Put a candle on it.
Put that towel on it.
We don't have a candle, do we?
Dad, put that towel on it.
Alright, guys, we're just in our final stage. We got our pumpkins over here. We finished them up. I'm going to put the light out so you can see. As you see over here, we got it. And you see the picture of it. I mean, it's pretty close. It's not the best, but it's getting there. That's where the picture got small. You can see the lines. We're going to add some red to it. We're going to put some red hair on it. And stuff like that. And then over here we got Jack-O-Lantern. Jack-O-Lantern was made by Jonathan. And it was made by Ticked Off Dad, Landon, my son, and Chris, my son. We all worked on that one. We still ain't finished. It's in the final stages right now. We'll get back to you when we get more stuff on. So how y'all like them? Happy Halloween. Yeah!
See ya!
This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat.
Tell the neighbors on the diaphragm. It's our town. Everybody.